Hey guys, this is Kane, and today we're going to be doing a review on this variety pangolin, or pangolin. But, yeah, just picked this up on Amazon. It's pretty cheap, so it's kind of heavy for his size. Nice little tail. Yes, has these nice claws. They're a nice color, and there's the eye and the ear, and a little pine cone scales or shell, whatever. There's his feet with his little toes. Nice long tail. But, there's his Fire LTD Lego logo. Okay. Well, it says Fire LTD and nice little nose. Yeah, I really like this guy, so, let's see, hold on, okay, he is about 3 inches tall, and maybe 7.5 inches long, just seven, so, I think this is a cool guy. He's not that expensive, and so this is my first video, and hit that like button so I guess I can get off to a good start, and I'll see you guys later.